From downtown Toronto on a crisp Wednesday night, it's the undefeated Toronto Maple Leafs against the undefeated New Jersey Devils.
Puck comes back to the point where Komarov plays it to the far side. Marner down low. Van Riemsdyk scores!
And out. And now the Leafs down low. They've got a little too much time. Marner gets it down low to Van Riemsdyk. And he's able to bank that, I believe, in off the right skate, right pad of Cory Schneider.
Announcement of the goal. Van Riemsdyk with his third as we see Hayes on the puck. Plays it back for Will Butcher. Now Santini shoots. He scores! Steven Santini let it rip.
Let's take a look. Jimmy Hayes, nice job controlling it around the Leafs net. Butcher over to Santini. You see the Leaf forward go down. Let's take a look one more time. And right there, might have been tipped in front.
Henrique on the puck for New Jersey will work this away. Off a glove, taken here by Wood, walks in and scores! That one certainly Miles Wood.
Let's watch here, the, just the backhand flip. Might have caromed off a skate, but Miles Wood splits the defenseman and beats him stick side. Let's take a look one more time, the quick shot.
Big Austin Matthews controls and plays it back for Hainsey. Works it across. Redirect, they score!
Able to settle things down, give the Leafs some room. And then you see the blast right here from the point, and Dominic Moore with a great redirection through the five hole of Cory Schneider.
Here's the Devils' 19-year-old to the veteran Joe Hanson.
Centering try, in front they score! Pavel Zacha on a power play goal.
He has to bat that puck down out of midair, but he doesn't throw it away. And look at it, gets it behind the net to Marcus Johansson. Back to Brett, right in front to Zacha for his first goal of the season. Tic-tac-toe.
We'll clarify the second penalty as soon as we get word. Taken by the Devils, and here comes Henrique. Into the Maple Leaf zone, Adam Henrique, save made, the rebound, they score! Brian Gibbons, a 3-on-5 goal for New Jersey.
Are you kidding me? 3-on-5, Adam Henrique doesn't care. He goes to the net, felt the Leafs were a little lackadaisical defensively, and he controls that puck, gets himself a good opportunity.
We weren't sure.
He did all the work. I know it touched the goaltender Anderson.
Shot by Coleman, who scores!
Look at the pursuit by the Devils here. Leafs turned the puck over. Gibbons was after the defenseman Rosen. He creates a turnover. Watch this quick snapshot.
Nothing but Devils on the scoreboard. As the Leafs win the faceoff, Zaitsev will play this out to center. This is tipped ahead, a beautiful pass. Kadri across, Marlowe, and a big blocker save by Schneider.
One more look, nice little pass from the backhand from Kadri to Marlowe.
Plays it for Marlowe. Across, they score, perfectly executed, Austin Matthews.
And he slides it through the crease right here, the quick pass, quick hands. Easy one.
There's a buzz now at Air Canada Center as it's played to Mitch Marner. At the circle, Marner shooting, saved by Schneider. Bozak got stopped on the save by Schneider. Zacha wins the faceoff and it comes back to Moore. His wrist shot, they score! It might have been tipped in front. Zacha was there.
Let's take a look, and absolutely, what a tip. Zacha keeps an eye on the puck. He's all tied up. And initially, he wins that draw clean.
Devils will start this season 3-0. Coming to Air Canada Center, beating the high-flying Maple Leafs by the final of 6-3. My goodness, first time since 91-92. 17 goals that season in the first three. One away from matching it tonight.
That was a different era as well, Kanji. This has just been a real, real impressive start, and this group has really played hard together. 3-0 to start the season.